world of darkness, lost in the champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the
It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more.
Could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the Dark Place works in lobes and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal. Determined where I could go and where I couldn't. The Ocean View Hotel, my destination. Loop that delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. This was not right. With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I looked to the neon signs for guidance. The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The Dark Presence was only a step behind me.
time to lose.
You're going nowhere.
Before it was too late. Too late again.
Thank you. shit, shit!